100.
Left with one. Yeah, that's a different experience driving. Look, the whole thing is shaking.
Welcome back today, guys, to the channel WRC10. We are here today for our first impressions on the game. The game is not officially out yet. We have our very first test beta, a demo, whatever you want to call it. The folks over at WRC10 have hooked us up for today. Huge thank you to Nacon, Big Ben Entertainment as well too, for allowing us to be able to capture some early footage on the game. And I'm going to jump right into this. We have quick play available, we have season mode, and we have three different tracks at our disposal for today. So we're going to test around with some of the weather options, some of the tracks, some of the cars. I'm excited for this one, man. Let me know your first thoughts on WRC10 in the comment section down below. And of course, before we start today, dad joke of the day here, coming last episode from James Basie, and he goes, dad joke, my neighbor told me he was scared to grow an apple tree, so I told him to grow a pear. Right? Okay, man. Huge thanks for watching. Leave your dad jokes in the comment section down below. And of course, don't forget to slap that like button. Of course, we're going to take out the Yaris first, I think. We have 380 horsepower on here. We're going to be doing today the 2021 Croatia Rally. I'm excited. In its debut year, the World Rally Championship, the Croatia Rally is the first rally of the 2021 season to be entirely on asphalt. Oh, okay. We got a pretty nice track here lined up. Official WRC steering wheel partner is Fanatec or Fanatec. How are you saying it, man? I feel like everybody's saying Fanatec now, but when I first said Fanatec way back in the day, like a decade ago, I was getting laughed at, I felt like. So, right, I cranked everything up on the graphics settings as well too, so we're very high everything. We got the full wheel ready to go here, the Fanatec DV1 podium wheelbase here, and we also have the NASCAR wheel to join us up here. Nice round wheel for us for today. These rally games are intense though, man. You really, right, you gotta focus on these here. So. All right, first little cruise out here. This is impressive looking though. Look at the background. We got all the bushes.
Right,
I turned
tighten,
all that
small
up.
Cut into left three,
all
small
the shrubbery.
Cut. And right two, small cut.
A little feel for the force feedback.
And
I think
bumps,
I may.
Left four narrows and left four
oops,
short.
Sorry. May bump up the force feedback here just a bit. I think I should have put my shoes
left
on.
Four
but
narrows and left four
okay.
Short. And right five, small cut into left six, 80. Woo. And left three, 100.
Yeah, force feedback feels way better.
Left four, small cut into right left five, small cut, 100. Right five, long.
Oh, shit. I don't know how I didn't hit that.
Into left five, short, and left six, short.
Sorry! Oh, yeah. Well, we don't have to actually, as soon as we go across the line, that's when our time starts. That's cool. Here we go.
30, right three, tightens, hard break, square right, into flat left, 50.
Ooh!
Right four, tightens, small cut, into left three, small cut.
I didn't mean to do that.
And right two.
Everything is bugging me right now. You ever just have those moments where you're trying to just drive, but everything around you is just, it's getting in your way, man. My sleeves, I don't know if I want them down, if I want them up, like I'm gonna leave him down. I'm gonna leave him down. Okay, here we go.
Into bumps, left four narrows and left four short.
All right, here we go.
And right five, track. Small cut into left six, 80. And left three, 100.
Yeah, I'm really driving the signal, man. I do like to force you back a lot. I didn't
left
touch
four,
it.
Left four, small cut into right left five, small cut, 100. Right five, long.
So I probably could tweak a little bit of it. But
into left five, short, and left six, short, bumpy. Hairpin left, widens, 100.
Go. I don't even care.
Right six into left six, narrows, 50.
Coming uphill again here.
Left five into right five. Into left five, short. Into right five, long. And left five, short. Into right two, long.
I got a really good feel for the handbrake, but I do like that a lot.
And left four, don't cut, opens. And Right 4, keep into left 5, don't cut. Into right 5, short, don't cut. Into left 6, don't cut. And right 5, medium. Into left 6, 150.
Holy shit.
Caution, narrows, keep left.
This is fun.
Into right 4. And left 4, 80. Right 4, medium, 300.
Maybe this is my year for WRC, man. You'll see me at the esports.
Oh shit.
Nah, it's probably not gonna happen.
Right 3, big cut at junction, wall in, 150.
Ooh, yeah.
Narrows, right 4, tightens, into left 3. Into right 5, long, tightens, 100.
Oh, this grass.
Right 4, narrows, and right 4. Into left 5, caution, 30.
Oh, I'm cautious already.
Over bridge, narrows.
Oh, I'm just here for the views.
Short.
Woo.
Left 3, 200.
I do like hearing this thing get up, though. It sounds like a bunch of angry bees in here.
Caution, right 4, long, 100.
Caution, oh my
God. Left 5, into right 4, caution, tightens, 120. Left 4,
oh.
Into right 4, tightens. Left 4, tightens, into finish.
Into finish? Let's go! I completed my very first WRC 10 session here with what? Two restarts? I'm hyped! I'm in 19th. There's me. Well, made me feel good. This is on 100% difficulty, keep in mind as well too, so that actually I'm not mad about. Remember, this is still a work in progress demo, right? This is pretty cool, the fact that we're playing this so early. So if you guys do want to learn more about WRC 10, I will leave the link down below for you guys to check out. Steam, it's showing here September 2nd, this game will be coming out. That corner was intense. I thought for sure I was gonna be going with guardrail on that one. There's a couple really crazy fourth gear rips that we had that were really impressive, man. I've been really enjoying how this game has been feeling, how it's been handling, and you just have dialed in control. And that's, you know, everything that I expected with WRC 10. This has been an amazing franchise. And I mean, I've played this from, you know, probably WRC, what, 5 or 6 back in 2014-15. This game was impressive then, and it's still impressive now. It's just getting better and better as these, you know, years roll on. And I think first impressions on this game, I give it 10 wheels out of 10 wheels all day. That corner, that was the corner. Yes, man. Oh my God, this game pumps me up. Okay, continue. What do I do? Continue here. Oh, we can just go right in the next one. Let's go. We're going to Estonia. That's actually really cool. Love Estonia. Okay, we're gonna go with the storm weather this time. Estonia takes place on gravel roads. Some of the routes are on roads specifically created for this motorsport event. That's kind of cool. I like how they kind of give us a little bit of a timbit on the race and what, you know, exactly is happening. So it does here. Say here on Steam, it says never before content for WRC, four new 2021 rallies, Estonia, Croatia, Belgium, and Spain. And then we have six historic rallies, 52 official teams, 120 special stages, 20 legendary cars. This game is going to be crazy, man. We have career mode. This hyper-realistic, ultra-precise physics engine, WRC 10 has made the feeling of driving even better with better aerodynamic force, turbo, and braking management. On all surfaces, the sound design has been revamped to reinforce the immersion. I'm liking this immersion out here. Let me know your thoughts down below, man. Here we go. Rally Estonia. In the wet.
50,
a little bit nervous.
5, 80.
We're gonna have a little bit less grip than before. Oh, shit,
left
here.
6, short, into left 6, short. Oval crest, left 5.
It's cool to feel the difference,
left
though.
Left 6, short, keep in.
Oh, shit.
Right 5,
oh,
crest,
shit.
Keep into left 5.
No! I broke through the car right now. I don't think this is supposed to happen. Let's go ahead and rip this here for a sec. I'm gonna go through the fence! That's sick. Testing the physics out here. Gotta do it once. Yeah, sorry. I like how the wing's just hanging though. That's sick.
Into right 5, over crest, keep into left 5.
Hold on, sir. I'm looking for a jump.
to right 5, don't cut, narrows 150.
Oh, look at the third person swing. That's actually kind of cool.
Medium opens 30.
Can I just roll it? One more time.
880.
Let's try this a little bit more caution.
Right 6, short, into left 6, short. Over crest, left 5, over bump, into left 6, short, keep in.
There you go, left 5 over there, crest. Just gotta listen to these guys. There we go.
Into right 5, over crest, keep into left 5. Into right 5, don't cut, narrows 150.
It's cool, did you hear all the rain hit the metal and everything?
Caution, left 4, medium, opens 30.
Sorry.
Flat right, keep middle, over crest, into over crest.
There was a co-driver mode too, which is gonna be pretty cool. Oh! Tell the guy he's breaking the car, Samar!
Right 5, medium, and left 6, short, over crest, 100. Caution, hard.
Oh, no.
Narrows, don't cut, into right 4, small cut.
Ooh! I can't see anything.
Five over bump, break into left 2.
Huh? Where's my lights? I need lights. Okay. Oh. There we go.
Into right 3, into left 3, short 80.
Window wipers are going nuts. Holy shit.
Caution, left 1, 200.
Left 1. That's a different experience driving. Look at the whole thing is shaking.
Wait for Titans, 50.
Yeah.
Jesus. Jesus.
Caution, right 2, medium, Titans, Junction, 50.
Okay, I think I'm gonna take these wipers off. Maybe causing
left
a little
5,
bit of a...
50. Left 4, Titans, keep into right 5.
I don't even need those anyways.
Flat left into right 4, widens 50. Caution,
there we go.
Hard break, square right into square left, 30.
Oh shit, break the square left too.
Over tarmac, caution, square right into right 4, shortcut.
We're on the track!
Opens
what's that track that
you're
talking about?
F3, 150.
Ooh.
Right 1, cut 80.
Full side coming
left
out.
Left 2 opens into left 3 opens.
We're good.
Into left 4, short, over crest, 30.
Looks like they were actually on the track, though.
Left right 2, over gravel, right 2, Titans, bail in, 200.
Oh, I didn't expect that. I'm a little bit late on this call, but that's okay. That was beautiful.
Flat right, 100. Right 5, bumpy, into over crest, right 5,
may have
5,
broke something
medium,
on the car,
in.
I'm not too sure. But it's very possible at this point. Oh!
Left 5 over crest, keep middle into left.
Threw all the damage onto realistic as well, too.
Caution, left 4 into flat right, 80.
There we go. Big exit.
Right 5, short, don't cut, into left 5, 200.
Oh, that was stupid.
Crest and left 4, Titans into right 4. Flat
yeah, it's
right
definitely isn't looking
finish.
The greatest. We do have the finish though coming up, which is nice. Send it.
Oh, that's sick coming down sideways.
We got one left here. We got Spain. Rally Catalunya is dominated by very fast stages on asphalt.
Bow. 50. Left 3. Keep into right 3. Titans. Into left 3. Into right 4. And left 3. Medium. Into left 4. Medium. Titans. And right 2, medium, into left 3, and right 4, keep in.
There we go, and nice little flicker on there. Into flat right. Now, you don't want to yank the handbrake all the way, but just enough where it gets that rear end out a little bit. And there you go.
Into flat left, keep into right 5, short into flat left, caution 30. Left 6, short at junction. Right 5, tightens 4, keep into left 4, opens.
Oh shit! That's not good. There we go. Still want to hit that wall.
Left 1, don't cut, into right left 3.
Oh, make it, make it! Ah! A little bit of correction.
And left 1, short. Into right 1, medium, into left 1.
Biggest thing is. I was gonna say, I don't want to hit the wall. As I hit the wall.
And right 4, short, into left 3, and flat right.
It's so crazy
left
tight.
2.
But I like it, though.
And right 2, medium, into left right.
Ooh.
3.
Just into ready on the 2. Handbrake if I need to just flick the rear end out. Usually that's not the fastest way around the corner, but...
And left 2, into
for
right
this,
3.
Helps
into
me just
right
kind of direct
three,
it.
Keep into right 3.
Sir, I'm just trying to stay worry about staying
100.
On the damn middle of this road.
Cute hairpin right 30.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, I'm redoing that. Can I redo that? Yeah. You didn't see shit? Alright, here we go. Hey, first attempt!
Flat right into
let's
left
go.
Four short. And right 5. And left 5, tightens into right 5. And left 6, tightens into right
Ooh.
5, medium. Into caution, left 3, very narrow, bridge 50.
Oh, no! Oh! That's gonna do it for today's episode. WRC 10, let me know your thoughts down below on this thing. I had a lot of fun, man. This game is gonna be really good. I'm excited for it. Let me know if you'd like to see anything else done. I gotta see if I can post any more after this, but this has been a lot of fun though, regardless, and I'm excited to get my hands on the full version. I give this 10 handbrakes out of 10 handbrakes. Official game, WRC 10. Thank you guys so much for watching today. I'll see you guys back here tomorrow. I'm out. Peace.